As an ear, nose, and throat doctor, I see a lot of kids with ear infections. However, children who live in rural and remote areas may have to wait months to receive a diagnosis. And as a result, they run the risk of having detrimental hearing loss that can have downstream impacts on their speech and language development, school performance, and future employment opportunities. So when I saw firsthand how these issues impacted Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander communities, I asked myself how we can deliver a model to provide care when they need it the most. So AI is not my specialty, but I began to teach myself coding, and I wanted to understand how AI can be used to evaluate medical data and speed up the ability to make a diagnosis. The breakthrough came when Drumbeat AI was able to develop its first prototypes of our image classification model with artificial intelligence algorithms that we could develop through Microsoft Azure Custom Vision. Nurses in rural and remote settings can upload images of a patient's ears, and the AI algorithm can present a score which indicates the risk of hearing loss. They can refer a child if required to an ENT doctor, or they can initiate treatment to minimize the gap between assessment and action. This kind of innovation was through a collective effort of Indigenous community leaders and healthcare professionals working tirelessly. And now, as part of a collective effort, we have a real chance of eradicating ear disease. That's our mission.